Amino acids are necessary to build every protein that our body uses. And you can kind of think of amino acids like puzzle pieces. As you begin putting them together, you'll start to build a full picture. With amino acids, as you start to put them together, you can build a full protein. And proteins are necessary for nearly every function in our body. A few of these include hormones, as well as cell signaling, for tissue repair and growth, and much more. And we can think of amino acids into two groups. The first being non-essential amino acids, and the second being essential amino acids. And we'll focus today on just the essential amino acids, which means our bodies need to get these from our diet as we're not able to produce them ourselves. And these 9 essential amino acids include histidine, isoleucine, leucine, lysine, methionine, phenylalanine, threonine, tryptophan, as well as valine. Now, all of these amino acids can be found in protein sources that come from animals. However, if you're getting your protein sources from plants, you may need to mix and match to make sure that you're getting all of these essential amino acids. And as a reminder, both non-essential and essential amino acids come together in our bodies in order to form all of these different proteins that we need in order to execute functions from a whole organismal level all the way down to the cellular level.